Celebrity Island Bloomer, and just to give you some backstory, a while back, okay, so this is a game that was made of someone, I guess. So I'm pretty sure all you guys know or are familiar with Flamingo. Or Flamingo. And I certainly am. And you know Felipe? You probably don't. Hold on. Let me pull up an image real quick of him, alright? Yeah, let me pull up an image. This is it. This is the thing. Felipe right here is the is the flamingo thingamajigger. I forgot. Yeah. So now back to the game. Okay, so as I was saying, you know Felipe, there's a game called Running Head, which is you're in a maze with Felipe chasing. Yeah. The name of the head is probably a fan of Flamingo, YouTuber main, and this game, after Flamingo made a video, kind of blew up. Nice. It's currently is a 152. This game was great in 2021. I remember playing it. And after that, it kind of blew up. Escape Poppy Head? No. Bruno? No. Escape Bunny, that's the same thing. And I wanna play this game just to see what it is. Hold on, I forgot what it was. It's just a maze with Felipe. Yeah, Well, you can become one of the heads? That's pretty cool. Hey, yo. So mean. Yeah, so I'm not gonna be talking too much because it's freaking 2 o'clock at night, but like, you know. Oh, get juke roasted, bird the dirt. Hey, stop that. Watch this, watch this. Get in the opening, get in the mute opening. What? Where did you come from? Camper. Alright, hold on. It might take me a minute. Let me get to that new stage. Hold on. Okay, so I beat them. What is going on? Philly man. What? If you spawn me on the free stage 2. Oh, it just spawned me on stage. Yep. I remember playing this game when I came out with my friend. A while back in 20, bro. I gotta go that way as well. That's the way you gotta go in 2021. Oh, spawn plate. Let's go. Boom. What the? Oh, you said that. Okay, so since not get hurted. Hey, no. Not fair. Let me do this again. This girl knows what is going on. She knows the groove here. She knows the full thing. Green. I don't remember a lot of this. I'm just gonna go and kind of listen until I find it. I think I found it. Stage number 3. Okay. What is this? What is this game? Gotta check them corners. You already know. Why am I whispering, bro? Oh, wait. All right. Let me just. All right, bro. Oh, dude. Absolutely demolished. What the fridge? Around. They're so trash. AI. Hello, little creep. No, die! You go that way. Go that way. How are you not dead? Just die. Kinda like escape Felipe obby. But it's not an obby, it's a maze. This game is fair. Oh, just spam jump and they don't even really want contact. Untouch. Let's go! Stage number uno. Dos, tres, cuatro. Quattro. I'm wearing mad for this one. My hand slipped. No way that girl can beat me. Sue, you're fast. Huh, idiot, you got roasted. Oh, she actually died. Rip Bozo. Haha, let's go. Wait. Bruh. I was about to say, bro, this is fat phobic, bro. Door. The left is always right. Never mind. Speedrunning this game. Always choose the door that leads you to the door. Oh god. What is this? Okay. What am I doing? You're not. Oh, it's in here. Haha, I did it. Stage says Suisse. Susie. No, to glass maze. I hate these. Not glass, but like see through. They kind of jump over the thing. Alright, I gotta do my camera right. His. Oh, there you go. It goes so trash. Okay. This game is actually full of. Never mind. I'm sorry, I gotta sneeze. I just did sneeze, but I sneezed. You're going back or do any? It's bombed on your head. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, maybe if I just keep my camera. Hold on. Oh no, it must be a way. Okay, you can jump in their head, so this is gonna be easy. Are you really telling me that we cannot just jump up? It's not an invisible wall either. There's no invisible wall. There is no barrier. This is where I'm dying at. Hold on. I go get easy to hope. Not in here. Oh, up here. There's a thing right here. It's 202. I'm supposed to be sleeping. Oh god. Not funny. Unfunny. 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 Sight I like. Scary. You actually suck at this, bruh. Oh, someone's her hair here. Can I? Hello? Alright, thank you, bro. Oh my god, not a flashlight. You don't even need it. Hope I'm here with Hunter, man. Fatphobic. Fatphobic game. Disliking. He probably found the right way over here. Okay. Problem because I'm too fat. I fit through the door. I wear a mask. To school because I don't want to go cream. Sounds worse. My god. This game's kind of racist. Haha. Well, I forgot I'm uploading this on YouTube, so I can't say that. Never mind, this game is really good. Go play it. It's so late at night that I'm not even thinking straight right now. Neither are the flamingos. These bees aren't so bad, they're just kind of fatphobic. Makes it a little bit harder. Balls. I mean, soccer balls. And. Fatphobic little bit. Okay, I'll meet you guys when I get to the next stage. I'm at the next stage. Stage Savino. Also means quatras. In Spanish, right? No, don't. You know, don't shut up. Oh my god, not Mario 2D World. This is actually kind of cool. Oh my god, the sound as well. What does this do? This game sucks. Homophobic, sus, racist. I don't want to buy double jump.
He didn't touch me.
Just press W, this will be all be fine. Told you, star. It's pretty easy. Says a guy who's a guy. No, I'm a grill. It's kind of transsexual. Huh? I'm actually confused. What am I saying now? This goes on for a while, huh? Psych? Oh! I'll go on the bottom this time. Psych, I lied. You thought I was going. Now I'm going. Alright, this one is pretty easy, boom. They're both stuck down there. I can't find my WASD keys, bro. They're really trust this. Huh? I just skirted my skirty for the skirty bridirty. Stage 8. Win. Oh, I got eaten by my favorite Minecraft character. No! Your conveyor belt. Why is he just staring at me? How are you? Do it. No! Hello, little what? Oh, moments before disaster, number 15. Head monster, a psycho monster from YouTube from 3 years ago. I see. What was he doing? Psych, I lied, I'm going over here. Ew! Scary. Scary, scary. Not bald. It's pretty easy to die. You gotta go. Oink. Uh-huh. So you gotta be silent. Maybe going a lot faster. It ain't wrong, but it's definitely not right. It's right, actually. Jump over. Oh. I made it to the end. You just jump. You're not even to be afraid of. So you go down here. You jump over this. You are here. You jump over this guy. Go boom boom. Don't let Fat Man hit you. Never mind. Let him hit you. He don't do anything. And then you're at stage 9. How many stages are there? I'm getting tired. I thought there's a lot less. And what was it? What year is it? 2021. Yeah, one. Sand? Why is sand here? How's the creature throwing in 3 miles here on the point of it? Crap. Okay, never mind, I'm happy. Oh, I said sand's kind of trash. What even is it? It's so trash. Alright, this ain't even gonna be hard to do, bro. Sam! Oh my god, I'm just walking straight. Yo, this game is easy. Flappy Bird Land, and this being Flappy Bird. You know, Crown Saver is pretty easy. Alright, now this is a challenge. Never mind, this was easy as crap. I'm really dealing with me killing. Really? This is the stage you guys are on? Do you not know how to move your finger on your phone, bro? I really this trash. Is that what gets you? Oh. Yep. Maybe she broke her phone or her phone died. I don't know. Maybe she's having a rough day, you know? She's having a rough day today. Alright, this better be the final stage. I'm done with this. I think you missed. She made it. Zeely, don't go on the cannons. Don't go on the cannon. Thank you. Or better be the freaking last stage or else I'm gonna throw a tantrum. What the f- What is this? I don't even know. Let me just go to the boss. Alright, this is like, what the f- Why me? This is a real fight here. This was your only time for. Killing Blue Man because of you. Not anymore. But a GG dot on your ear. Oh wait, you ain't getting it. I'm gonna play Escape Rune. I'm just kidding, I'm not gonna do that. Let's see. Hey guys, this is the end of the video. Yup, back again. Haha, haha, bye.